Therese from SuperHi, and in this video, I'm going to explain how to use ligatures. Ligatures join commonly combined characters into a single glyph that typically makes for a more harmonious reading experience. Some common examples are FI, FF, and FL. In some fonts, these letters can clash and become difficult to read, especially at larger font sizes. Ligatures are an open type feature, however, they were around before the existence of digital type. In the days of metal type, in fact, the blocks for ligatures would be a single shape instead of two separate letters. In the digital world, you can find open type fonts using a free font provider like Google Fonts or an independent font provider where you may have to pay a small fee for a license to use the font. Let's look at an example. I'm going to jump over to Code Sandbox, where I've got a basic static site set up, including a HTML file and a style sheet. At the moment, we've got two identical pieces of paragraph text containing some commonly combined characters. First, we need to add a font to our project. To do this, I'm going to head over to Google Fonts. Let's check its glyphs to make sure it includes ligatures. Great. This looks promising. I've actually already included the code we need to add this font to our project in the head of our HTML. So now all we need to do is apply it in our CSS. I'm going to apply the font to the whole page inside of the body tag. We can see that actually, with this font and many other fonts containing ligatures, they will be automatically used due to modern browsers enabling ligatures by default. Both paragraphs now look identical and contain joined up lettering, or ligatures. However, sometimes you might want more control over whether ligatures are enabled or not. I'm going to reduce the font size of the second paragraph down to something much smaller. Now the ligatures look less appealing, and instead the type might benefit from a slight increase in letter spacing, also known as positive tracking. So let's try turning ligatures off and increase the letter spacing for the second piece of paragraph text. To do this, I'm going to type font-variant, then a colon, and then no-common-ligatures with a semicolon on the end. To add letter spacing, this one's a bit easier. It's just letter dash spacing, then a colon, and then 0.5 pixels, with a semicolon finishing the line. Great! We can see using font variant allows us to adjust whether ligatures are used in our text or not. So remember, ligatures can be helpful to make your text look better, especially at larger font sizes. At smaller sizes, you may want to turn them off using the font variant property and add a little letter spacing instead.